Located in front of me, there's two 4.2-inch full-color LCD screens that interact with the five-way controllers located directly below them on the steering wheel. The left-hand side screen shows vehicle information and only interacts with the controls located directly below it. Within vehicle settings, I'm going to have my auto lamp, fuel, locks, menu control, oil life. I've got display settings, language settings, units, or of course I could just restore everything back to the defaults.